Hey guys, just about to get into some Batman Telltale style. And yeah, I haven't really gone wrong with Telltale before. I made the Walking Dead series, quite enjoyed that. What color should I pick? Yellow and purple just don't look like Batman colors. Red looks like there's like alert all the time. And blue looks like the most Batman-y. Pretty wise the number one pick. Yeah, so they haven't really gone wrong. I'm looking forward to this. You know, I played the Game of Thrones, played the Walking Dead series. Haven't played the newest Walking Dead. We'll be playing that on the channel eventually. Looking forward to that. Getting right into it. You know, I like the story-based games. It's good. And it's based on the comics, so it'll be like a comic version of Batman. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Which is somewhat true. They give the illusion of choice more than the choice. But there are some big decisions you make in these games. And it definitely gets to you, you know? Alright, we're going to City Hall.
Get it open.
On it.
Hey, you think he's gonna show? We'll bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused.
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Oh, Christ.
Move in.
Home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
Hey, you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. With all the other flying animals.
Aw, damn. I wonder how they're gonna do this. It'd be great if, like, Telltale and Rocksteady made a game. You know, so they had Batman's action with, like, a bit of Telltale story to it. The Arkham Knight series are really good. Oh damn, you better watch out, I'm Batman. Crazy quick time events. Pretty much what the action sequences are, the quick time events, but you know what, it's good.
Bruce, you can't keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed. The city is safer now. It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
Criminals in this city. They need something to fear.
They definitely do. I try to...
Shit.
I know I'm sure play the game like super fun and do some weird stuff, but...
Whatever got in. Don't let it get out.
I always make the choices, which, you know, the real choices I would make in real life. Try to match a similar style to it.
What was that?
Just sneaking around. I like it.
Back to back, circle up!
Aw, snap. It's gonna happen. I wonder where, like, Batman learns his stealth skills, you know? It'd be cool if there was, like, a Metal Gear Solid tie-in where he actually learned stealth from, like, Snake. Weird crossover. Konami would never let that happen, but it'd still be pretty cool. Pretty cool. Out of all the billionaires in the world, do you think there'd be more Batmans? Just for the hell of it, just...
I know you're trying to create a myth, but be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Damn, son. I wonder what this weird meter on the side is. It's like how good of a job I'm doing of being Batman. Batman super meter? I'm nailing this quick time. I never do this well with these quick time events. I always mess up a bunch. What? Oh, I guess I had to fill up a meter before I did a super punch. Oh shit. There we go. Boom. Harvey Dent for mayor, bitch.
Didn't your mother teach you to knock? Behind you, big boy.
Oh, snap. Other thing,
stay where you are. You're under arrest.
Batman's under arrest? Come on.
Well, if you want to be intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you, so are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Without a scratch.
So far.
Oh, damn.
That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a
cape.
Most people dressed up.
I do it for the thrill. No, the city needs protecting.
Gotham needs a hero. Someone to hunt down people like you.
It would be fun, though.
So that makes me, what, a villain? Sounds fun. Gotta admit it, though. You give a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
Then let's put you in a cage.
Damn. It's Batman and it's dark. Oh, that would have left a scar.
Hmm.
Oh man, this would be the best for a camera crew or news series. Catwoman and Batman fighting. Great. You can't just beat up a girl though, isn't that like...
It's over.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Oh, damn, son. Nice. Nice grapple. I wonder what would happen if I just let her get away.
Do not shoot!
No, after seeing Jim Gordon in Gotham, it's cool seeing him as an old man again. Anybody who hasn't seen Gotham, it's a really good show and you really should watch it. This brutalized Catwoman here. Take that. Go after it, Jim.
Why go to all that trouble for this?
Shit.
A myth can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
God damn it! I said don't shoot!
No! Wait!
That's a cool little gadget. What's up? Batman has a... Oh, I nailed it. What's up? Batman has like a bulletproof armor. Catch her! Nice catch. Really hoping Joker's in this game. That would be pretty sweet. You're not gonna fall, I got you.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake, or yours.
Talk or I drop you.
Who put you up to this?
Sounds more like
answer
a Batman thing.
I let go.
But you won't. You're not that kind of guy. Bye, Bat.
She has her own grappling hook? This is a way different version of Batman.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then. Time to save the city.
I'm feeling it's going to be very dialogue focused, which isn't bad. It's good. Welcome to Gotham. Might have been the easiest trophy I've ever earned.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. For too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. And together, we can stamp out the fire and save our great city. If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would... Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always. Say hi, Bruce.
That would be a dick. Enjoy my wine. It's expensive. Welcome to Wayne Manor.
Welcome to Wayne Manor, everyone. My apologies for the late arrival.
Oh, not to worry, Mr. Wayne. We've all made ourselves very comfortable. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support. Together, we will change Gotham.
Be a nice twist if you didn't turn into Two-Face.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will...
Working the night shift.
Just working the night shift.
Yeah, well, then you're pulling a double.
No one came here tonight to see me.
Some champagne.
They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, "Support Harvey Dent."
We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
A little liquid courage before facing your adoring...
Oh, and Batman doesn't usually drink.
This'll help you
too,
Bruce.
I don't think he would drink.
Once I've turned the city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign. Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those. I mean, it always makes me sound like a used car salesman. Which, for the record, I have not been since before law.
Put a dent in crime.
All right. How about, put a dent in crime?
Look at you. It's not half bad. I'm gonna use that.
Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
Is it just me or is Harvey jacked? Like, he's big. He should be Batman right now. He's bigger than Bruce Wayne. Or maybe it's just an angle, but... No, he's actually way more jacked than... Batman. That's... Didn't know it was like that in the comics.
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband...
Voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we
all can make a difference.
Like
no, I'm gonna support Harvey.
Greatness.
Well, I'm flattered, truly, but this night is about getting Harvey Dent elected so he can fix those potholes.
I think I speak for half the room when I say politicians are puppets.
Oh, come on now, Bob. I'm not a politician. I'm a crusader. No strings attached.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know, like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps.
Hope can light
the
darkness.
Batman.
Well, I have to say I side with your wife on this, Mr. Zellerbach. Even a spark of hope can light the darkness.
Oh, an idealist with a bank account. He'll be broke before election day.
And I know Bruce would gladly spend every penny he has to fix this city. I don't doubt that for a moment. Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible, truly terrible.
A tragedy like that at such a young age.
must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe...
I'm just gonna say.
Well, I don't like
the polite thing, you know. Thanks for the sympathy.
And I'm sure you don't either.
Gotta be polite about it.
Well, thank you. I wish my parents could be here speaking with you too.
And thank you, Bruce, for investing in the health of this city's future.
You have our support, Mr. Dent. Go get him.
We're on our way.
Yeah, you are.
Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
All right, I did well. Wasn't too bad. According to Harvey Dent here.
Oh, well, hello. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
I do mind.
Actually, I do mind. If you're not on the list, you're not here.
It's kind of rude, you know?
We'll talk tomorrow, then. Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood? Yeah.
Cut myself shaving.
It looks like...
Oh, this? No, it's nothing. It just, cut myself shaving.
What, your butler didn't help you this time? Hey, kidding. Kidding.
Oh, man, what a dick.
Do excuse me, Master Bruce, but another guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Falcone, maybe?
Carmine Falcone?
Oh, man.
Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
That's not good. You never want to mess with Falcone.
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City
Hall. Ouch. I don't trust this guy anymore.
This is the necessary evil of politics,
no.
Bruce.
No, not at
it's
all.
It's in the service of a better Gotham for all
get
of us.
Get him out. Go but Batman on
his
ass.
Before you kick him out?
I don't want him in my home.
Actually, you don't want him angry. Trust me. A word of warning, Bruce. Play nice.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes.
I don't know. What I would say in real life is you can't afford it. Or less talk proud.
You couldn't afford it.
Yeah, right. Carmine Falcone, thank you for welcoming me into your home.
Now, I guess in real life, I'd say you let's talk privately. See, if you offered me a ridiculous offer,
you're a
maybe
respectable man,
I hear. I'm just gonna shake his hand.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy who's gonna sell me his house.
Oh, yeah. Damn, I should've.
Perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor.
Fuck.
Follow me, if you will.
Should've denied his hand. I thought I would look like a dick if I did, but now I'm thinking that I would look like a bigger dick by shaking his hand.
You should know, Mr. Falcone, my analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill at... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Oh, come on, guys. Bruce?
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes.
Yeah, I want to talk to Falcone alone.
We talk alone. Just you and me. Sorry, Harvey.
Yeah, I'll get a drink or something. Christ.
Yeah, well, that's just like Harvey, huh? Wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much.
I agree with him.
Chaps my face with words.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity.
The law doesn't
equal good.
He's trying
to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you. Hey, we all carry this city on our broken backs. Might
lighten the load if we do so together. I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me a digestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship. Chalk this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat, or I can pull it out from under him. Whatever happens to being a gracious host. Okay, imagine.
You don't scare me.
This is me. And these are all my friends in Gotham. The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home, hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light, if need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city. Now, we got a good thing going, so I don't see why we shouldn't team up.
I'm just doing this for Harvey.
Look, I'm only talking to you because Harvey asked, trusting a friend to know what's best for Gotham.
Now, that's a predicament. You listen to me, kid. I know somewhere inside that tuxedo you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake. And which to break.
Whatever you say.
Whatever you say.
You're a good kid. You look like him, you know?
I mean, I could have gotten into
nice
a fight.
We understand each other.
I don't know. Not yet.
Master Bruce,
Falcon will get its own.
Guests are leaving. I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Hey, I appreciate the hospitality, Mr. Wayne. But I don't think I'll put an offer on the house. A nice guy like you should have a nice place to live. I'll be seeing you, Bruce, while this city's still standing.
Oh, damn, son. Not a bad opening. Or was that all of episode one? Because that was really short if it was episode one. No, it was just an opening. Oh, yeah. I'm just so excited about playing as Batman. It's crazy. Crazy to think that Batman and Telltale made a game together.
It's me.
That Telltale made a Batman game. It's just crazy. Episode 1. Realm of Shadows.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in. With breaking and entering incidents up 40% over last year. Remember to keep those front doors locked.
Tonight. Wonder what that's about. Looks like he has a girlfriend.
Tonight, five criminals are in custody this evening after a break-in at City Hall. But thanks to the efforts of the Batman, the stolen items were returned.
That's good. That's what counts.
Not all of them. See what she was really after.
Oh, you stole it. You can't just steal from a thief and then call yourself justice.
Talk about dirty politics. This Hills campaign really.
Or maybe you can. Freaking Batman. Do whatever the hell he wants.
Nearly fell off a building for this?
And in other news, you're now on day 3 of the factory fire that will not
Codex?
End. Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg processing
center. Oh, that's cool.
Owned by Ace Chemical. Still no word on what started the fire, but whatever's burning in there has resisted everything the fire department has thrown at it. They're recommending people avoid the area.
Vicky Vale, investigative journalist.
Any of that tar black smoke.
She's Asian in the show Gotham. She kind of looks Asian there.
The body of Falcone family
James
couple,
Gordon.
Pistachio Garmoni, was found hanging off the
He's
side
by
of
the book cop,
bridge.
Not in Gotham. He's not.
Just before dawn, causing traffic to back up for miles as the cops cut
him out. Impressive promotion, so he's doing something right. I think he could be a trustworthy and reliable source of info, but I'll need to cultivate the relationship. He's a family of mine, so he's not willing to take necessary risks on the street. That's fine, I'll take the risks. Hey, Cobblepot! He was a childhood friend and with Batman? Crazy.
Suspects at the time. Two more patients have gone missing from Arkham Asylum.
Catburglar? So he doesn't actually know that it's like Catwoman and that is Selina yet.
Only three have been caught today.
Hamilton and Hill. This current mayor.
The latest,
of course, Harvey Dent.
Twin brother and sister,
new friend.
John and Valerie Muldoon should be considered dangerous if found. Authorities are asking that you do not approach and call police immediately.
Gotham feed?
Mayor Hill's Gotham Beautiful Act takes effect today, making it possible for
calls upon the mayor's
immediately and without cause. The new law was created in order to allow Gotham City's biggest property owners greater ability to modify and improve the city's aging buildings, some of which have been occupied by families for decades. So if you come home from work tonight,
data point. Here we go. That's a cool chair. I want my chair to do that.
Let's find out what was so important. Encrypted.
I'll break the password.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave.
I like this cave.
In front of a computer.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
Then we should build an 8th bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that Catwoman tried to steal?
Well, in the process.
Indeed.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
To rotate, use the hologram use. Okay. Why am I rotating this?
This is a map of the East Side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Maybe.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
You just gotta go down there, man. There's probably something going on right now.
In the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. I would have been tempted to be far less polite. I'd recommend leaving the fist fights to your alter ego.
I played them. Nah, it was under control.
From a tuxedo.
I had everything under control.
That's true. I've seen you take down worse thugs. But I'd already sewn you up once tonight, and I had no interest in a repeat performance. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping.
Nope.
Is she new to town?
I've never seen her before. Hopefully, she's just a tourist. No, I already checked the codex.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately.
Batman doesn't hide.
Or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there. Batman isn't hiding from anything.
He kind of does.
I was talking about Bruce.
Stealth.
I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
No, he's right. You're right, gotta be careful.
Right. Should have canceled the event.
But I know how much pressure you're under.
Shouldn't cancel it.
I don't mean
but...
to add to it.
It's okay. I know you're only looking out for me.
If we make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night. Though I'm not partial to heights. Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
Park, 6 a.m.
I thought I saw eyes. It's been, what, 20 years?
Cobblepot.
I saw them. We were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now, I haven't the faintest idea.
He needs money. Maybe we can help him. I mean, I am a billionaire.
Think he's looking for a handout?
He would have come to the right person.
No, because I'm...
Because you're generous. A little too much sometimes, with your wealth, your time, and even your well-being. Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
Huh.
I'll be careful,
Definitely
Alfred.
Not.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
How is that the one that got away? I don't get that one. Maybe because they could have been friends, but they're not. His own freaking park. God damn. You know what Batman needs? It's like an army of like good people.
Where are you, Oz?
Or doesn't he just like gather a bunch of people and just like... I mean, you can't hire them because you can never trust them, but I'm sure you can find some people. It's freaking Batman. Should we look at the newspaper? No. No, I don't read the news. Nothing but negativity. Homeless person? I'll examine him, though. Gotta give him some change. You're a freaking billionaire. There we go.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Statue, but no Oz.
I'll get closer to the statue. Or should I talk to the smoking man? I could use a cigarette. Hey, bro.
Hey.
Beat it.
Hey man, I'm just trying to quit, so I stopped buying packs. I was wondering if I could bum one out here. Or I can make this graffiti better. done pretty well, not gonna lie.
Well, it isn't what it used to be.
Oh, I guess it's his dad. So it's his dad's park?
Watch wallet cash. But this goes through you.
Oh, man.
Hey, you heard it, man.
What are you gonna do?
What the hell are you waiting for?
Sorry, fellas. I've got nothing.
End him!
Really? We're a bunch of dicks.
Gentlemen!
Oz.
Keep walking, all right?
This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do. And you're ruining the moment! Come here!
Damn, he can fight.
That'll do!
Oh, I messed up that one. Boom! Take him down. Oh, he has a fucking gun.
This used to be a nice place. No lives like you don't belong.
I like the redesign of Cobblepot. Or the Penguin. In Gotham, he's like... He looks kind of like that too, and he's more... He's not like a small little penguin.
Mine. You hear that? Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, good as new. Woo, that was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of
adrenaline,
eh?
Thanks for the help. Might as well be nice.
Well, thanks for the backup.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can do is make sure you don't get shanked.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
Yeah, it's been what? 2 decades?
It doesn't seem like...
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
20 years? Holy. Nice friend, Bruce.
Yeah, that wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
Well, those were better days.
That they were. Yeah. Thought we'd grow up to be kings, I did.
Maybe you can change them.
Both of us.
Make them a better man.
This city chews right through people. Mum committed to Arkham. Dad ended it yourself, he did. My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
Help him out.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties.
I lost my parents too, man.
Unlimited potential.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce. I know. I'm sorry for it. But I had my own funerals to attend. Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself.
That's a good thing.
Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night. Made himself right at home. That oily...
He wasn't invited.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And... It'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement. Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, though.
Yeah, they will.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in.
That worries me.
Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said,
it's not
gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
I'm not your enemy, Oz.
That remains to be seen, don't it? I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Damn, son. You know what? I don't think I could.
Good seeing you, Bruce.
I don't think I can help him.
I got some rocks to collect.
Just too far gone.
Cheers.
Way too far gone. All right, you know, Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin, it's kind of dangerous now. I wonder why all these people get away with all these crimes. They're still on the streets. If they're in Japan, there would be, you know, 1% crime right there. Because 99% conviction rate.
Mr. Wayne, over here, right here.
This way.
Bruce!
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone. Morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm. We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane.
Yep.
Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security,
what's up?
Lacking. And worse still, those
that's totally
who
me.
Get out,
texting in the most inappropriate times.
Even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. And Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Crime is rampant. The sick need our help. My parents would be honored. Sick need our help.
For those with mental health issues, there are no cuts or scrapes. Their ailments are often invisible. But inside, they're suffering. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Let's put a dent in crime.
With this facility and our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
The catchphrase didn't go over so well.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
Leave it standing?
I say we leave the asylum standing as a reminder that we can do better. This time we won't fail those who need us most. All right, who's up next?
Oh, Mr. Wayne,
You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your
home.
No,
he just came into my house.
You even shook his hand.
Here's Harvey's guest. No, I'm not going to put the blame on
him. I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
Please, keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
Retext.
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years.
What the fuck?
And continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob.
No, that's not good.
Care to comment?
How dare you? You know what? Where's the evidence?
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What aren't you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
I think you should check your source. Sounds to me like an intern is finally putting their creative writing minor to good use.
Mr. Wayne!
That didn't work.
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What aren't you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control's my territory. We'll talk later.
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out.
That's interesting.
Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
What? All right. Just talk myself out of this. Talk my way out. Convince the police that I'm not Batman. Do they have a warrant to get in here? For example, like, they can't be in here without a warrant. Maybe they do have a warrant.
Hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
There's gotta be a mistake.
That's what we're here to find out. Maybe we made a mistake, maybe you did.
What the hell?
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises.
Why?
The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own.
Who authorized
it? Holdings are extensive.
Who authorized this?
I know you and the DA are buddy-buddy, but this one came from the top. It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself.
It's not his fault.
As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
That's not cool, man. Be careful. Alright. Pick it up. It's gonna be him and his parents, isn't it? Of course.
Bruce, stay back!
Take whatever you want!
You don't have to do this.
I guess something like that could traumatize you for life, really.
Bruce.
Doesn't matter how much money you have. That'd mess a kid up.
Bruce? I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
This is the second time you've shown up uninvited.
Well, it's difficult to book a meeting with you.
Well, I enjoy my privacy.
Enjoyed. Past tense. Sorry, but if the press has their way, you're not going to have any for a while.
That's true.
Listen.
They just want drama.
Bruce, a scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
What does she want?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet. And it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Yep.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
I don't know.
Not every day you get could to go
be,
after a winner.
It could be the current mayor.
Hill wants me out of the picture because with my backing, Harvey wins in a landslide. All signs point to Hill.
You're a kingmaker, Mr. Wayne. And Harvey Dent is Gotham's knight in shining armor just waiting for the crown. You're the first target on Hill's list. By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
Yeah. I'm gonna give a quote. Let's just go for it.
On the record, then.
Whenever you're ready.
Justice, my family is innocent. I'll go with the pure fiction part.
This story about my family is exactly
no one ever believes
a
that
story.
Though.
It's a work of fiction all the way through.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
Because what if it's not true?
You're gonna beat this.
Or what if it is true?
The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Rail.
She might be double-crossing you. I don't know.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family... We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence.
Somebody's fucking
with him. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Oh man, I love that place.
A warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
You don't know?
You tell me.
Shh, come on, keep it down. Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah. Then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this. I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
You owe me no.
He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
Well, that's just not good enough, Harvey.
Listen, I'll look into this. I swear. I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? That just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
It's gotta be politically motivated.
Destroying debt?
Hill can't match your fundraising, so he's trying to take out your biggest donor.
I don't know. This is a new low. Even for Hill. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
I'm not gonna say anything.
I'm sorry I can't do more, Bruce. My hands are tied.
There you are.
Hey, you?
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No, just glad you made it.
Is that Catwoman? Obviously. Oh.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
Oh, Dad.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
She knows.
I think we'd both welcome a change of topic.
I think we've met before.
You do look familiar.
Everyone knows who Bruce Wayne is.
Do they?
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle. It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, what happened to your eye?
If I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
No, I should get down to it. Why is she here? Shiner?
Bruce?
It's okay. Money doesn't buy manners, right? I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Well, I sure hope whatever he took wasn't too valuable.
Actually, it was.
It's probably long gone by now, whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh, sensitive?
I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
Maybe it's time to find a new job.
Yep.
I don't need career advice from you, Mr. Wayne. Not all of us were born with trust funds and multi-billion dollar corporations.
Hey, go easy on Bruce. It's not his fault he was born rich and good-looking.
At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment.
I'm really liking playing this.
Hey, it's Harvey.
Bruce Wayne. It's just a cool side to it, you know? You're not playing as Batman all the time. Never really do this very much in, like, the games. Not even in the movies. It's mostly... Well, I guess there is a lot of Bruce Wayne parts, but... I like how it's focused on Bruce Wayne a lot, too.
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention, everyone in this cafe.
You're with him?
What do you want with Harvey?
Don't worry about your friend. My interest in him is personal.
Hey, she wants to bang
Don't
him.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet.
Maybe.
I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to.
I'm the good guy?
Why take the risk?
I'm the good guy.
Someone has to be the good guy.
I suppose you think that makes me a bad girl.
Well, aren't you?
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
As I recall, you took something from me, too. Hope you're getting some use out of that grappling gun.
I'm more interested in how I can use you. These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, We've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences.
I can help you.
I don't like consequences.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust.
I'm a lone wolf.
I guess I'm screwed either
way. I don't trust anybody.
My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
This should be interesting.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already.
It's a long phone call.
Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Yeah, that would be bad. Just show up as Bruce Wayne. I guess she does kind of trust me.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
Too quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
You know what I don't get is why doesn't he just like jumble his voice? He uses the same voice as, you know, Bruce Wayne. And he can easily get like something for his voice and change it up.
This wasn't a handoff.
He has like every other gadget.
Massacre. How many?
Damn.
I'd have to count the pieces.
It's a lot.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
You know, that's probably called the plot.
Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
Nothing left to bury.
I get to be a detective. Always enjoy these parts.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effects it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Items tagged with the chain link can be linked to related to theorized connections, so I can basically link it together.
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Alright, what do we got here? We got a few things. Pallets. Shipping container.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Nope.
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
We just open the shipping container. Damn, he's strong. You should have.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
You should have gadgets that gives them superhuman strength. That's what I always thought. But I guess he's just really strong. He doesn't really need it. Okay, so I need to look at this dead mercenary.
I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall.
Can I? No, I can't do that.
The scrap of metal is from the exploding canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
Okay, that's interesting. That's good.
White Rose.
It's not as straightforward as just picking a bunch of random
Falcone's
stuff.
Calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Very good thinking.
That bad?
Look like a zombie.
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Skyline Club.
That's Falcone's club. He owns that club. So that's where it would be. Oh, okay.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
Burnt to cop. Fucking being burnt to death, I couldn't even imagine.
This man's been badly burned, but the damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
The pain. God damn.
Sensors say it's an incendiary route. Phosphorus residue.
Wow.
This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Bloody hands, or that there's something up there, okay.
Blood, broken nails, bits of human flesh.
These two are definitely linked. Well, I mean, these two are definitely linked. No. That's not what it meant, but I get what you're saying. I have to break the link. What about these two?
Seen a bullet do that.
Okay, what about the burnt hand? Duh, that's probably what it was. Same explosion.
A cop shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent. Could make them psychotic.
That's not good. I have a feeling that band's gonna be in this game. These two are definitely linked.
The scrap of metal is from the exploding canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
Not the bullet. What about this dead cop? Nothing there. Wait, that's not what I meant to do. Should I break this link? And then... Sorry guys, I'm still getting over this cold. Those two are definitely linked. So if I take this bullet and say that it caused the explosion, does that make sense? No, what? What am I thinking?
Don't think so. No proof.
Okay, well, there's not a lot of things I can link it to. Oh yeah, this thing. Maybe in here? Yeah, there's... Okay, there's a canister thing. Explosion, the empty, unscorched area. The hand says linked. That actually makes sense. Oh yeah, well that makes sense too.
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Why can I go back to this part? Can I look at this cop? No. I'm gonna link that with. These two make sense. Maybe there's something up here? No, I can't move. Can't go any further over here. Explosions right here. Maybe talk to this. No. Maybe there's something more in here. Oh. Okay, definitely the bullet. These are like the only two things I can link, and that doesn't make any sense. Oh, yeah, it does.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. he's making a big move.
Those good detective skills. I think it took us a tad bit long.
One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet.
Fuck.
Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Yep.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Okay. I can't move, and there's only three spots we can check, so let's check them all.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Okay, well, wouldn't it be then? Oh no, there's more places I can go. Man, all the technology he has. I wonder if that's the kind of stuff that you can actually get in real life.
That angle. No trace of phosphorus, though.
Like, freaking sensors to test out, like, different... Oh, I guess that's... People do have that. Not as cool looking as that, though. Like, bacteria sensors and other stuff, but... Nothing like this. It's like a mini drone that can sense
phosphorus
stuff.
Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
Yeah, we do.
This is the right spot. So where did he go?
I mean, he could have just used the black light.
Killing time.
If it's still lit, then he's run out. Well, it just happened. They must have not gotten far.
He stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him. Time to go to work.
Oh, he does have a sensor to change his voice.
My turn.
It makes him so scary.
Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing! You can't make me talk! I ain't telling you, Jack! You trying to scare a confession out of me?
Yep.
I won't break.
Your bones will.
Batman using a weapon?
It's true what they said about you. You're a friggin' animal.
Give me a reason to stop. You know you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan.
Did not know that.
Or I start swinging.
It's actually interesting fact.
If you're gonna hit me...
Tell me!
The cab woman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. so we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
Apply pressure. Okay, I'm not gonna break his arm.
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! There's some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I told you everything I know!
You'll never hold a gun steady again.
Jesus Christ. These are cops. Get an ambulance in here!
I think I need to call the coroner. It's Montoya. Send a cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 133.
I should have talked to Gordon.
I was wrong. Gonna need that ambulance too. The hell's going on tonight, Lieutenant?
That man.
I should have talked to Gordon. I still have a chance.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
I know, it's fine. There'll be a situation where I can talk my way out of it later. And I can, you know, convince Gordon that I'm good and what I'm doing is right.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You nearly killed a man tonight. Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
He's still alive, isn't he?
And in the hospital. Next time, it might be the morgue. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave.
Damn. Hits hard.
You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Yeah.
Trust me.
His only friend.
I won't lose my way.
Only real friend.
It's quite understandable to stray from the path now and again. So long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could.
That's deep.
That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I'm not gonna tear it up.
I won't forget.
Neither will I.
It would have been brutal if I tore it up.
Well, back into the fray again.
Okay, it's supposed to give some impact.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
Blackmail.
You see Dad's name on any of these documents?
I'll run a search, but so far I don't.
Oh. This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
James Gordon.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
That's a tough decision. I mean, she can definitely bring the newspapers and the media outlets to, like, take him down. And once his reputation is gone, I mean, you bring the violence in, but if his reputation is still there, then it's... that doesn't really do any good, you know? It might take him down for a bit, but he'll find a way to get out of jail. He'll find a way to figure that out. But if Vicky just goes all out on the media and just destroys his reputation, then nobody will want to do business with him, and you take the guy out, and then he might not have a way out when James come and arrest him, you know? I'm gonna go with Vicky, Bill.
Vicky showed faith in me. She cares about the truth. She'll get the story out the way it needs to be told.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Vicky through the media, and Batman...
by any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
Except Batman.
I haven't tried yet.
Nice car.
This is big. You drop a bomb like this, there's gonna be fallout.
That not even Falcone can survive.
Why give it to me then? You don't know how much I appreciate it, but you're a Wayne. You could have given it to anyone.
I want to turn the entire city against Falcone. The media, the public, the police.
Once this story drops, every single person connected with Falcone will turn their back on him.
That's what I wanted. That's exactly what I thought was going to happen.
What this could do for the city, my career, I'm just wondering what the cost is going to be.
It'll be worth it.
I don't know, Bruce. Falcone doesn't like bad press. If I run this story, I put a price on my head. The next time my name appears in the media, God, it might be an obituary. Falcone has a way of handling reporters he doesn't like.
I'll protect you, I promise.
Oh, chivalrous, but unnecessary. You're not Batman.
But I know how to get in touch with
them. I always think, crime in the city, it's a hydra. You cut off one criminal's head.
Three more appear in its place, I know.
Unless we kill the beast once and for all. But who's even capable of that? If we don't act fast, that void will be filled by someone far worse.
Batman's a symbol of hope, and that is better than any army.
If Gotham can rally around him, right now, he's just a monster of the week.
Yeah.
It's a good thing you gave this to me instead of the police. Could end up buried in some evidence locker and not on every screen in Gotham.
Not when James Gordon takes care of it.
Public attention. That's what brings down men like Falcone. Not a bullet.
So after my story runs, he might get that too. I'll be seeing you, Bruce.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club.
That's his club. He owns it.
Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Oh, it's actually the Batmobile. That's so cool.
Whoa.
car probably drives itself too. One of those Google cars where, you know, it just uses cameras. Oh, nice club. On the top floor. Feels like Vegas.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
That's why it's called the Skyline. That took me a second. It's called the Skyline Bar for a reason.
Good point of entry.
That would get old.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. You're cute.
So, are you alone?
Not anymore, I'm not.
Man, they really hate City Council. Gotham in general doesn't like City Council.
The White Rose. Falcone's symbol.
The Red Rose after tonight.
Oh, burn. If Batman got you, bro. Falcone, you're going down.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Alright, you do that. What other options do I have? These two seem like just obvious. Yeah, exactly. It's cool how showing like how he kind of plans his attack. I'd give it up to Telltale, they did a good job here. Of course. Hit that guy up. Is there another one there? Oh wait. there's another mobster that I have to take down. Maybe he just doesn't like the link.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
There we go. So I'm obviously, it makes sense. So it can't just be some random stuff, I get it. Literally nothing else to link here. Oh, staircase. That could make sense. This should make sense right here. But you know what? Just for the hell of it, let's change it up. Hanging light makes the most sense to me. What? No, the seated. What I was doing with the seated gunman before him is better, isn't it? Try to hit him at the table, because it's only real two options. Something up here. Yeah, like, I nail him with this. Yeah. So I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. What am I missing here? Oh, this guy. Damn, that took me a while. Should have figured that out a good way. Okay. Throw him off easy enough. Or, you know, that.
Bruce, have you formulated your plan of attack?
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
I like that. Quick time events. Oh, damn. That's a bloody mess. Oh, what? Okay. Didn't do exactly what I wanted it to do, but it worked out. Okay. We could take these three guys out. Damn. It would be pretty fun to be the Batman. Get into these crazy fights and having every gadget. No, it's fine.
Goddamn circus freak!
Oh. Killing his own man.
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right to be here! I want...
Yeah, right. You're not getting away.
How about this one? You can't sneak up on me.
EMP armed.
That's gonna destroy all the cameras and everything else. Not destroy them, but make them inactive. Yeah. Boom. EMP.
Yeah. You think that's gonna work? I'm gonna light up this whole goddamn. Get your goddamn hands up.
I gotta get him to talk. This time I'm not gonna be as violent.
You know who my lawyer's.
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid.
Oh, damn. I didn't see that coming from Falcone. I guess it makes sense. Every rich guy that's like a mobster should have that.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Like, having one button that activates it just seems too dangerous. I could have cut his hand off, but...
You've lost, Falcone.
I can do a few more rounds. All right.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here?
He's been friend.
Something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, all right? But someone... trying to cut me out of the deal because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now.
He could probably zoom in,
go
right?
Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning.
No, arrest Gotham. Him. The news will take care of the rest. The media will destroy this guy.
Oh, wait. Christ almighty.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes,
are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
No. No way. He's lying.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Oh, what? Really? Want to go after the Batman after he just, like, took down such a bad villain?
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and a stunning expose by Gazette reporter Vicky Vale,
yes,
Falcone's going away for a long, long time.
We did it.
And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with
Falcone. I should have.
Just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back, saying,
"This story about my family is exactly that. A story. It's a work of fiction all the way through."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with?
No.
Who can God?
Why did I shake his hand? Why did I shake his hand?
Batman? Only time will Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth.
No, I did the right thing.
But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
I would have done the same thing in real life, so. And honestly, it makes sense. Like, you gotta be polite.
Suit. The car. This entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built! I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die! If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Oh, man. Episode 2 is gonna be good. That was good. That was a good episode. These guys are great at storytelling. They nailed it. Alright, let's see. Shut Harvey out of the private meeting. Wow. Really? Well, I guess no real consequences to it. Maybe you should have. Okay, most people did provide a quote. Like, why not, right? Break the dogs. That's tough because it said press square again. I didn't actually know I was going to break his arm. And that's basically what happened. Wasn't really trying to break his arm. Who did he give the... Oh, what? I wonder what would happen if we give it to Gordon. You know, it doesn't even matter. We made the right choice. It led to his arrest, you know? Yeah, it showed restraint. I mean, everybody was watching. That's the obvious one. I'll just share all the choices, because... Why not? Alright guys, tell me what you guys think, and episode 2 should be good, so tune in for that. And if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. I mean, if you want. If you don't, then it's cool too. Just glad you're on the channel watching it. And, see what happens after this credit scene. I don't think anything's gonna happen, so we can stop the video here. Thanks for watching, guys. Thank you.